go through our crises in life. Well, it wasn't too long ago I went through my midlife crisis. Would you believe it happened in the eye doctor's office? I went over the hill at 30, and then I turned the big 4-0. The doc took a look at my glasses. He said, ma'am, these have got to go. Your problem is quite common among folks same age as you. Well, I'll write you a prescription. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. You need some you need some bifocals. You need a 4 eyes, 6 eyes. Yes, ma'am, you need a you need a bifocals. You must be getting old. You must be getting old. I said, doc, you must be crazy. Can't you check me one more time? How could this be happening to a female in her prime? They're gonna call me an old lady. I say, granny'll be my name. Well, I'll cast them all a withering glance through my classy wiring frame. Through my through my bifocals. I need a 4 eyes, 6 eyes. Yes, Lord, I need my I need my I need my bifocals. I must be getting old. Well, I must be getting old. You know, my horn player didn't show up today, so I'm gonna need a little bit of help with the fretting section. This is how you do it. Yes, Lord, I need my I need my I need my bifocals. I must be getting old. Well, I must be getting old. Well, I can't predict the future, but they tell me it's a fact. Just give me another 20 years for Operation Cataract. And when I'm dead and buried, honey, when I've run my race, well, I plan to meet my maker with no glasses on my face. I'm gonna greet him with no bye. I'm gonna meet him with no foe. I'm gonna see him 20-20. I won't need these anymore. I'm gonna greet him with no bye. I'm gonna meet him with no foe. I'm gonna see my precious savior with no glasses.